My name is Sabrina Dillon, and I am a 12th grader. And I am proud to say that I am happy that I go to ACSS. I went to ACSS at 9th grade, and I've been there for 4 years. And I can gladly say that I improved from where I started to where I am today, because if you saw my 9th grade grades, I wouldn't be here. But I will say proudly that I am an IEP student, and that the help that I get from ACSS, it's hands-on, it's learning, it's what you actually need for your child. When they say they want their child to improve or to embrace creativity, they live up to their promise. They're not ones who make promises and then leave it out. They actually fulfill their promises. They actually have a purpose for us. They make us feel like we are more than what we are. We are more than just conquerors. We're going to be greater than that. If we say we want to be like a president or something, they make us feel that way. They give us great honor and great potential that we can strive more. So I'm happy to say that even though that I've been here for 4 years, I don't have to be here long enough to say that ACSS has filled their potentials, and that no matter what your child go through, they will happily do it, whether the time is long, whether the time is short, does not matter. ACSS will fulfill their promises, and every goal that they have, they will have another goal for you to strive.